My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then, kill Mirak. Do not fail.
You won't forget what you did.
Thank you. will carry you to Mira.
little thief to escape me, Mirak. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter. I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from his example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
Tree stone is free again. The oneness of the land is restored. Does that mean... is it over? Is Mirak defeated? Then my father's sacrifice... it was not in vain. He died to free us. Tell me, was it the only way? Did he need to die? Then, it was the Allmaker's will, as he said. I know I should not doubt it, but it is good to hear all the same. Thank you. One more thing, Skyrim. I know it is not my place, but may I offer a word of advice, of warning? As Shaman of the Skull, I am charged with the spiritual well-being of my people. While you are not of the Skull, you are Skull friend. And so I give you this warning. Hermamora forced you to serve him in order to defeat Mirak. Do not let him lure you further down the path. The Allmaker made you Dragonborn for a higher purpose. Do not forget that. Walk with the Allmaker, Skull friend.